You have stopped much of Kingpin's scheme, Spider-Man.
All in a night's work. Can't the police handle this?
I'm afraid not. Kingpin's forces are engaging in street battles with the police. Only with your help can the police hope to defeat Kingpin's men. Spider-Man, we must uncover the source of the technology used by Kingpin's henchmen.
Maybe we should grab one of those glider things they fly around on and check it for logos.
Actually, if you bring me just a component or two, I could easily analyze them and determine their source.
Or that.
When you destroy these enemies, look for any intact component and bring it to me.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Well done. This may lead us to the source of Kingpin's weapons.
Let's hope so.
I've received information that the Kingpin's men may be making an attempt to rob or destroy the Daily Bugle. Are you familiar with it?
Do you read the newspaper?
I suggest you go there at once. It may be a diversion, so I will monitor Fisk Industries for unusual activity.
I'll check it out. I've got a feeling that the Bugle is not the target. It's the courthouse. Clever, using the Bugle as a false lead.
Spider-Man sighted! Get him!
Sounds like my cue.
Surrounding the building. We don't have enough firepower. Get to the bombs. They're trying to blow up the courthouse. I got a bang out of that. Sorry. I can't help it sometimes.
Spider-Man. The bugle was apparently a false lead.
I figured that out about halfway through the huge battle at the courthouse. I'm smart that way.
I followed some of Kingpin's men. The few that survived disappeared not far from here.
They're probably rocking the secret base thing. Henchmen tend to do that.
We must investigate the location. It may be the source for their weapons.
Am I thinking exact?
Let us go at once.
Yes, let us.
I will reconnoiter the surrounding area for other possible bases.
And I'll risk my neck by sneaking into the one you know about. Okay, fine.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
You too. Happy reconnoitering.
I fear those were not the last of Kingpin's mechanized units.
I assume you mean the big robots.
Exactly. There are several more at large. Destroy them at once.
On my way. Kingpin, you ever dealt with that guy before?
Only tangentially.
Oh, I could tell you stories. I could also tell you fat jokes. That's usually what I do when I get toe-to-toe with the guy. Fat jokes. Drives him nuts.
Indeed.
I suppose it's kind of childish.
Perhaps.
But I admit it. He's got this little vein on his forehead. Oh, I love to see that thing pop when he gets all angry.
You enjoy inciting anger?
Only in the bad guys. Makes him sloppy, less likely to shoot me, you know?
You know Kingpin is a criminal. Why not destroy him?
I know I've traced some criminal things back to him, but it's not my job to destroy anybody. Look, I'm a hero, not a destroyer. I stop the bad things, point the cops in the right direction, you know, and let the legal system do its job.
Yet this Kingpin still walks free.
He has almost as many lawyers as he has cupcakes. But someday he won't have enough lawyers, and he'll be put away for good. And I'll be there, watching as they take him away.
I hope you are correct.
Thank you.
This place has all the telltale signs of a secret base. Is this your new line of work? Goblins are us?
Leave now while you still can.
I'm glad you found work within the criminal industries.
I'm warning you, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
launcher. Flying ducks are only gonna help me, Vulture. Bring them on. Sorry, old-timer. Your flying days are over. Cops will be here soon to gather you up and put you back in the coop. Coop? I'm on a roll.
Kingpin's forces are regrouping, Spider-Man. They apparently had set up secret weapons caches and staging areas to continue their criminal operations.
Yeah, I know. A big old smelly bird told me.
I'm afraid I don't follow. I've also heard police reports of some very strange behavior this evening.
Really? Coming from you, that's saying something.
This could be serious, Spider-Man.
Sorry, I'm listening.
There have been an unusually high number of assaults and mysterious medical emergencies.
Must be something in the air.
That is my fear, exactly.
Okay, one thing at a time. I'm gonna shut down Kingpin's night of fun. And I'll keep an eye out for anything weirder than usual. Being evicted.
This is bad, really bad.
make any sense. Shot at. How's that fair?
Much to answer for.
I do?
Those people on the roof.
There was a reason for that.
There can be no reason for throwing innocent.
It wasn't Moon God vengeance, but it was something that needed to happen. I didn't let anyone get hurt.
You took a great risk. The authorities
usually want to shoot me anyway, if we want to be honest.
I warn you only once. Do not behave this way again.
Look, I have to find out if there are others like those people on the roof. I have a bad feeling about this.
Then I will investigate this situation. I too must know the truth.
Stop looking at me like that. Those spooky, googly eyes.
You worry me, Spider-Man.
The guy who talks to moon gods is worried about me? Seriously?
The black suit.
Is under control just fine.
I see.
Oh, come on, don't treat me like I'm an addict, saying I can quit any time. I'd love to get this thing off of me, I just haven't figured out how yet.
Indeed.
I don't like having an alien live on my skin, if that's what you're thinking. It creeps me out just as much as anybody.
So why not focus your energies on its removal?
And ignore everything going on in the city? People need help, Moon Knight.
You are not the only one who can help.
I am the only one who understands what's happening. I am the only one who knows, really knows, what we're fighting.
Are you sure you know what you are fighting against?
This could be really serious. More than Kingpin's big night of crime.
As you say. Thank you. I'm glad you have returned, Spider-Man. I received reports of some strange incidents in Hell's Kitchen. Go there at once.
Thanks for the tip. A creepy thought had entered my brain and refused to leave. My fight with Venom had made me all symbiote-y again. But what if there was more to it? What if it was somehow spreading? Maybe they were everywhere. Maybe I was nuts. Either way, I had to be sure. Feeling that someone... Nasty! And it's nice to see you too, Logan.
You sound as irritating as Spider-Man, but you don't smell right. You're one of them.
One of who? One of... Wait, you can smell the...
Yeah, and you're one of them, bub.
What are your parents' names?
Richard and Mary. That's sure not in my online wiki entry.
My nose doesn't lie. Whose killers did we track in Berlin?
You have to remind me of Ned again?
Maybe you are telling the truth. Hold on, bub. Nice move, bringing your pals along.
Oh, no.
Don't go away now.
Thank you.
let you first wear the black suit.
The shower. And how would you know that?
Wrong answer. Declined joining the new Avengers.
The red guy with the horns, duh.
I'm listening. Wear the black suit.
Battle world. It's not very peaceful there.
My nose doesn't lie. Declined joining the new Avengers.
The red guy with the horns, duh.
Maybe you are telling the truth. Critical mass.
He's that blob wannabe with electric fingertips.
I'm listening. served us roast and pie.
Aunt May, you were in her house. It's weird.
You're not yourself.
Just irritating. You are Spider-Man.
Glad we could figure that out without gutting me.
If that thing gets control over you, gutting is still an option. Got me? I think I can help you out with this who's got a case of alien worms in the business.
Tell me what you have in mind.
When I detect one of these freaks, I'll point him out. Then you try tuning that spider sense stuff of yours to it.
I'll give it my best.
All right, there are several in that group right there.
Right where?
Look.
Ah, there.
Smell one. Try that black suit of yours. Maybe that's the key.
Okay.
Concentrate.
Symbiotes must sense one another. I think they're reacting to my symbiote.
How can you stand walking around with some alien ringworm crawling around in your guts?
It's not like that.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, kid. You.
Thank you.
I guess they're not good drivers.
I can tell there's at least one critter right here. Find him.
This, you're complaining about odors.
I'm talking about how many of these freaks I'm smelling.
It does seem like the number of infected people is growing.
Exactly. Use that spider sense of yours to find these creeps and take them out.
Thank you. vengeance of Khonshu!
Nice work, Spider-Man.
Took out enough of those creeps to give us a chance.
Thanks, but I have a bad feeling this is gonna get a lot worse before it gets better.
If we don't stop this, the city will fall into chaos.
I'm pretty sure we achieved chaos quite a while ago.
How about a little less joking and a little more fighting?
Okay, look. We have to find the source of these people. I have a feeling that Venom is behind this. I suggest we split up and look for him. He's out there, hiding in the dark somewhere. So, what are your thoughts on the new duds?
This is some kind of damn superhero fashion show. Cause I got some orange and brown tights that put you to shame.
What, not a fan of the new me?
First off, you smell like death. Second, you look like one of those emo kiddies they got all over the internet gibbering on about how hard their life is when they've never even known true pain.
Oh my god, you have a MyFace page, don't you? Dork.
I do not.
Ah, you totally do.
Shut up, kid.
Will you add me as a friend? I'll poke you. You poke me back.
I said shut up!
Found Venom. What is he?
I don't recall inviting you, Parker.
What are you doing to these people?
Don't you believe in adoption, Parker? After all, you're the mommy. Kids, come meet Parker. Show Parker how much we love him.
Thank you.
are. Here we are. Here we are.
Gross.
Parker, you took away part of us, but that just made us stronger. We grow.
Eddie, that's not right.
Eddie, we don't listen to Eddie.
Did you lay an egg, Eddie? Is that what this is?
Thank you.
idea how many of these pods Venom had made, or how he did it. But I knew I had to stop him from pulling any more people into them.
Thank you.
Venom was doing, it was affecting people all over the city. So of course the authorities were getting involved, and of course they were blaming me.
Spider-Man, you are under arrest.
Black Widow? Me? What did I do?
He said aliens.
Spider-Man, you are wanted.
Where is she? Why did you take her?
Not here. Where did you take her?
Where is she going now?
Stop following me. You don't understand.
Stop him.
Leave me alone! You can't stop me!
Thank you.
just round people up like sheep!
Enough! Let's end this right here! Right now!
Time to knock some sense into you!
Thank you.
Move in. Target neutralized.
You didn't have to shoot him.
You answer my questions, mister.
Max! Max! That's my brother!
I have news footage of you.
Let go! He's my brother!
No!
Under arrest.
The city was falling apart. Shield had moved in. Panic was spreading. I knew in the back of my mind that the symbiote and Venom had changed. It was reproducing.
Peter, where are you?
MJ, are you with Luke?
Yeah, I'm fine. But Peter, they're closing the whole city. The cops just told us.
What do you mean, closing?
All the bridges, tunnels, no one leaves, no one gets in. What is happening, Peter?
Shield thinks it's a disease. It's Venom, the thing it's reproducing.
Is it?
I'm fine. I'm the same. But I don't know how to stop this.
Peter, you know more about this than anyone. If anyone can do this, it's you.
Mary Jane, I'm so sorry about everything.
Do what you have to do. I believe in you, Peter.
I'm gonna check out one of these bridge closures.
I'm okay. Just come back to me.
I always do.